Like a triangle, but we'll call it the Triangle.